And the Oscar goes to Jeremy Irons.
The Empress's finest tracker is in pursuit.
We'll come to understand why things cannot be changed.
Maybe so. But is that a risk you are willing to take? Her revolutionary ideas have already taken root among the people. In time, her influence will grow. As the months go by, she will learn to master the powers of her scepter. And when she does, I have no doubt she will use it to enforce her changes upon us.
And what do you propose, Prothean?
I humbly ask that we vote to remove the scepter from the Empress's control so that government in Ismir will remain secure. Remove the scepter which lowers above our heads and destroy the threat of revolution forever! Yes, yes.
And if she does not agree?
Then her true intentions will become clear. And then we will be forced to do whatever we must to protect the strength and the unity of Ismir. What say you?
This is great.
But idealism is for children.
You'll pay for that, boy!
But this time, Damodar, don't fail me.
Now, this will be a real pleasure.
The man who convinced you to take the scepter from me so that he would leave the state defenseless.
Is now not the time we should act?
Don't just stand there admiring them! Destroy them before they reach us!
I must have that rod of Savril. With one wave of it, I will topple her and bring down that useless council of idiots with her. I ask you one last time, will you submit to the ruling of this council and relinquish your scepter?
What have you done?
Your Majesty. Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Up, get up! Prepare to fight again! Move that crossbow! Aim for their wings, you fools! We've enjoyed our little chat, but now it's your time to die. Fire, you fools! Fire! Vita Kionda! You really think you can steal my destiny? You can run, your ladyship, but you'll never run far enough! I said, follow me! Use every ounce of your rage. Come on. Destiny! Come to me. Let their blood rain from the sky! A wonderful performance.
Thank you all.
Woo!